With your godly power drained into the blade, it will have the strength to destroy all who defy the gods.